around for songs to make. I'm going to have Philip to make your finish the song.
I'll close my eyes to everyone but you. And when I do, I'll see you standing there. I'll lock my heart to any other caress. I'll never say yes to a new love affair. I'll close my eyes to everything that's gay. If you're not there to share each day, and through the years, those lonely moments that we're apart, I'll close my eyes and see you with my heart.
Carol Klimek has one more song to sing. She's getting awfully tired, but we just have to have another song.
There ain't nobody here but a chicken. There ain't nobody here at all. So quiet yourself and stop that fuss. There ain't nobody here but a chicken. We're trying to sleep and you're busting in and hobble, 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 hobble with your gun. There ain't nobody here but a chicken. There ain't nobody here at all. You're stomping around and shaking the ground. You're raising up a powerful dust. The chicken's trying to sleep and you bust in and hobble, 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 it's a sin. Tomorrow is a busy day. We got things to do, we got eggs to lay, worms to dig, ground to scratch, and it takes a lot of sitting, getting chicks to hatch. There ain't nobody here but a chicken. There ain't nobody here at all. So quiet yourself and stop that fuss. There ain't nobody here but a chicken. And kindly point that gun the other way. A hobble, hobble, hop off and hit the hay.
Taylor and I have another song to sing. It's an old hillbilly and our voices are a little cracked, but that fits the song. Now I've got no use for the moon. A two-one may seldomly found. They'll use a man for his money. When it's gone, they'll turn him down. They're all alike at the bottom. Selfish and grasping for all. They'll stay by a man while he's winning and laugh in his face as he falls. My pal was an honest young puncher. Honest, upright, and true. But he turned to a hard-shooting gambling on account of a girl named Lou. He fell in with evil companions that hung at a better open. When a gambler insulted a pitcher, he fell in a pool of lead. All night long they trailed him through Mackin and 60 Chapel Road. And I couldn't but think of that woman as I saw him fish and fall. Now she'd have been the pal that she should have. He might have been raising a son. Instead out there on the prairie, to die by the reindeer's gun. Death's sharp sting did not trouble. His chances for life were too slim. But where they were putting his body was all that worried him. He lifted his head. them. Oh, bury me